This is how you convert S-Log to REC 709 in DaVinci Resolve. Hey, welcome to the video. As mentioned, on this channel, we have a ton of filmmaking and video editing tutorials. We're now gonna ramp up what we do for DaVinci Resolve. So let's jump into it. Let's show you how to do it. Okay, so we're here in DaVinci Resolve and I've got this clip here that we shot on the Sony a7S III using S-Log 3. To get started, it's crucial to remember the picture profile you used when shooting so you can set things up correctly here in DaVinci. Head over to the Color tab and create a new node. You can also do this quickly by pressing Alt and S. Next, select your newly created node and navigate to the Effects panel up here. Now look for an effect called Color Space Transform. Drag and drop this effect onto the node. Right, now let's configure the settings. For the input color space, make sure to select Sony S-Gamma3.Cine. For input gamma, choose S-Log 3. You'll already notice a significant improvement. But lastly, under the output color space, go to REC 709. And then for output gamma, select gamma 2.4. And voila, your footage is now looking fantastic. And really, that's all there is to it. But now for an extra tip. If you're applying LUTs, and sometimes when you apply a LUT to a fully converted clip, it may not look the best. So now in the output gamma, change this to Cineon Film Log. And now it has a little bit of a flatness to it. And then when you apply the LUT, it looks loads better.